Lookalikes and soundalikes were everywhere. Even 90s boy bands got a go.
My name is Dieter von Hitmaker.
I'm Punk Buck.
Mikey Downtown.
I'm Nicky Winks.
Ethan Anyway.
And we're
Man Parts.
I'm really inspired by our boy band forefathers, New Kids on the Block, E17, Take That. I'm also into collecting boy band memorabilia. I've got the gold record that NSYNC won for the Bye Bye Bye, and I've also got the gold G-string that Justin Timberlake wore while they were accepting it.
Also, I'm totally stoked about being like three steps away from Danny Minogue. That chick's got some banging style. When I first found out I was going to be on Australia's Got Talent, I got my stylist to shape my hair into a sculpture of Danny Minogue that was so realistic, I couldn't restrain myself from flirting with my own head.
And I also can't wait to meet Brian McFadden. He's been a real role model for me. If I was a girl, I'd be writing Ethan McFadden all over my exercise books.
Watch out, Australia, because we're Man Parts and we're
coming at ya.
Yes.
God bless you. God bless you.
Oh my God, Brian, are you having flashbacks?
Uh-huh. Yes, nightmares.
Oh, hello, Miss Manugi, Mr. Sandyman, and Mr. McFadden. How are you?
We're good.
Please welcome onto your stage and into your hearts and loins Australia's newest sensation, the boy band of the century, Man Parts.
I think there is room for an all-gay boy band. I do.
Hey, whoa. Punk is not gay. He's for the ladies.
For the ladies.
Yeah, Danny.
I really like the comedy element of it. The singing wasn't strong enough to get over the comedy lyrics of what you were doing.
I didn't like it, hated it, every second of it. I'm offended.
Sorry, Brian, we didn't mean to. We loved you, Brian.
We take our art of boy band very seriously. It's no joking matter.
So do we.
We train hard. We dream hard, we work hard.
Yes.
We love hard. And we're not here to be made a mockery by some wannabe creepy boy bands with a mad German manager.
We're
going
to take a vote now. Yes or no?
No.
Yes or no?
Don't be ridiculous. Thou shalt protect the boy band from the jester.